want your Bobcat to float, if you want the bucket to float while you're pushing snow, you just hold this little button down, jerk it ahead, and let it float down. It'll stay and float now as long as you push, it'll just float on the ground. Once you energize the lever either way, the float will stop.